Today we'd like to do a refresher on passive hydroponics, or also known as the Kratky method. We have found it to be the easiest way for you to be able to grow herbs, a variety of herbs, leafy greens, lettuces at home, and very, very little required to do that. You start with a large mouth canning jar, and you have a 3-inch diameter net pot, which fits perfectly into the canning jar. You have a cap or screw-on top that holds the net pot into the jar. You have some hydroponic clay pellets, and you have some nutrients and your seeds. So this is the nutrient that we recommend you start with. It's a Maxi Grow by General Hydroponics. You want to make sure you use hydroponic type nutrient. This is a great one to start with. It comes with a little measuring spoon basically inside, and you use 1 teaspoon per gallon. So this is a gallon container. You fill it with your water, you put a teaspoon in, mix it up, and now you can fill 4 jars with it. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to show you 2 different ways that you can actually fill your jars. And this one, I'm going to actually just fill it up to this little ledge right here, and that will be perfect when you put your net pot in with your clay pellets. And the other method I'm going to show you is where you actually take the net pot first, put some clay pellets in it, and you put it in to within 1/2 inch of the top, drop that in, and then what you do with this one is you actually just get the pellets wet and until the water level comes up, and you'll see that you want it to be at the level of the clay pellets. Oh, so we got it, you can see they're actually wet. You screw this lid on, and you do the same thing with this one. Actually, you take this and you put that in, and you'll see the water level will sort of rise to that same height. So at this point, they're basically the same. Now you take a pinch of what in this case is lettuce seeds. I'm going to just grab a small pinch, which usually is somewhere between 5 and 10 seeds, and I'm going to spread it around and do the same thing here. And now that I've got this one ready to go, I'm going to use my dark sock. And the purpose of the dark sock, as you may guess, is really to prevent actually, the other thing I do is I take a few more clay pellets and cover up the seeds. So I take my dark sock, and these are typically just tube socks, and I can buy a dozen of them for $10 at the local dollar store, and they'll last you forever. And I stretch it over, and this one is also ready to go. So I put my tube socks on. And so now you're ready to put it under the light for 16 to 18 hours a day. And for the first 2 to 4 weeks, depending on the type of plants, usually 3 to 4 weeks, you don't actually have to add any water. And the nutrients are in there, and the plants will have roots that will then grow down and follow the water. The one thing that's really important is when you add water after that 3 to 4 week period, is you never add it above the bottom of the net pot. So you could see I'm adding water right through the clay pellets, and I stop right there, which is really the bottom of the net pot. The plants get their oxygen through this portion. That's really what Bernie Kratky figured out that makes this process so elegant. You don't need any pumps or motors. They get their oxygen right here, and they grow well, and you're going to be eating lettuce or herbs in 3 to 4 weeks. So I hope that helps.